and we're dreaming of 4%, 14 to 15%. You can see why people think of that as a silver bullet. So, but there are a lot of obstacles to keeping our moms in the job. These obstacles are hard to overcome.
Yeah, first one up is daycare. So if you think finding daycare is hard in the US, it's almost impossible in Japan.